up, guys? Today we are playing the Iron Rose. Yeah, swag. Boop, swag. There's a bunch of craft bricks. There's craft bricks.
Yeah.
That's like the only craft bricks. We're so terrible. We're doing so good.
Oh yeah, I found it in here. It was at the bottom. It was at the top.
What was that mean?
Where? I got it. I started digging holes.
In the crack in the ground?
Yeah.
How do we find some weed for-
We need to cook something with the shovel.
We can't cook anything. We need to find some weed.
I'm gonna dig more holes in the ground.
Yeah, just keep digging all the, up all the dirt.
This shovel has to be here for something, right?
Yeah. Did you find anything?
No, not yet. There's still a few grass. Ooh, it's the only gravel path.
Where?
An old trap!
Why am I terrible at puzzle solving? Why? What did you get?
Something. I found the bricks.
Bricks? Why do we need bricks?
You forgot, Josh, the bricks. The guy, where do I put my spare bricks?
Yeah, but
then we need to make him a flower pot.
No, we need to get him some weed. Can you give me the bricks?
Yeah, I gave him the weed. We need four more clay. We need to make another brick.
I'm confused. What?
I'm here to make a flower pot.
No, we have to. Did you give him the? Did you have the failed masterpiece?
Yeah.
What? So we need four more pieces of clay.
No, but we need four pieces of...
We need three more pieces of clay.
Yeah.
This is...
There's an orange block on the ground.
That's a basketball.
Wow. Do they know anything?
I'll review the chat again. Yo, Curtis, can you stop? That's random. So you found the weed under the grass. Under the gravel.
Yeah.
Why are you going to creative? Can you just gather up all the dirt?
I did.
No, except the ones that like placed on the ground and stuff.
I have all the dirt.
No,
they disappear when you put them into your hand.
No, break the ones that like are placed up. Like this. No. Please break that. Also, this random dirt that's here. Okay, I'm desperate. I'm gonna start bumping into people. This is goddamn terrible.
Oh, I get it.
What?
See the one field massive.
How do you know?
Because I'm smart. I could cook it with this shovel.
My god, I'm stupid.
Okay, I hope we finish it. Come on, come on! Hope we finish it! Okay.
I'm
smart.
So what you gonna do with the brick?
We already have two bricks at the front, so I already made a flower pot.
Where did you get the two bricks?
In the chest.
How do you trade it to him? Thanks, man. He's a piece of intel. You're the library's little floating with the guns. I've heard the library's little floating with the guns. But why are they here? Because they got something valuable in other woods. The blueprints. I got 2 failed masterpieces for some reason. Thanks, I'll check it out. Infiltrate the library. We exit the courtyard.
I turned on the
light. Why am I so terrible at this?
I turned on the light.
Why am I so terrible at this?
I turned on the light.
Okay, do you have any food for me?
Can you get food? From the
meeting room.
Dude,
execution
you
room.
The secretary already.
Where is she?
Look there.
I don't think she's busy, so we should get the hell out.
There's iron, full iron armor and iron sword there.
There's an execution room? Please, spare my life. I promise you, I did not mean to rob a bank and brutally murder 5 innocent people with families. It was all just a big misunderstanding. I think we really have to slaughter him. Okay. Wait a minute. You're not a guard. Who are you? And can you also help me out? I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, we do have to help him out. Well, since you brutally murdered 5 persons, I think you are where you're supposed to be. No, no, don't. You sound like, come on, man, just let me out. I'll be forever in your debt. Okay, that's good. That's the last part is good. Maybe it could be some use to me. Okay, I'll help you out on one condition, that you'll do as I say. Sounds great to me, my main man. I had to add that. Okay, so how does this thing work? First, you have to start the system. For that, you'll need a shoe print from the chief of interrogation. Shoe print? Yeah, for a shoe scan. Oh, this is the shoe scanner. Okay.
What?
This is more trouble, so we need to get the shoes to put in the shoe scanner. And then we have to type in the code. I can feel the urge to brutally murder someone. Rising, sinking, rising. This dude is freaking crazy. Whoa, save it for the guards, buddy. Buddy.
The guards later will be villagers.
How do you know?
They'll kill them all.
Wow, okay. The chief of stop right there! You're not allowed to walk around without supervision. Oh, this is the chief interrogation! We just want to ask you some questions. What's your name? Do I tell him what her name is? Tell him what her name is. My name is... Ah! Good. Okay, when is your birthday? Awkward silence? May 27th. Awkward silence. I choose awkward silence. When is your birthday? May 27th. I like how we're both sitting in the same chair, and you're just this ghost prisoner, dude. May 27th. I don't remember. Don't try to be smart with me, pal. I'll interrogate the shit out of you. Where were you the night of August 12th? Who were you with? Have you ever seen this man before? Shows a picture of a man in a penguin suit riding an overweight monkey. What do you know about fishing horse races? Do you play the piano? Answer me! Aren't you the last one? Not myself. Answer all questions. I was attending dance marathon at the local bar. No one. That picture of me usually, where did you get that? That has something to do with horses? No, but I'm pretty awesome playing the triangle. That's very elaborate. Alright, what do you think of my new shoes? His shoes are terrible, so he'll give them to us.
Nah. Oh, there's like a guy!
Sorry, ask the last. What's the meaning of life? 42. It has to be 42. Burst me bagpipes! It is correct! The sheer correctness from your answer gave him a heart attack and he instantly. Wow! He died of a heart attack. Because of our sheer correctness. We should get a do you have a shoes?
Do you?
No.
Sure.
Is there like no way out of here? Are we just stuck again? Do you have any stuff with you? Is there like a button or something? Can you go to creative mode and break down the door?
We need to break this in adventure mode. So we can beat up the guard.
Isn't he invincible?
You got guard key.
Wow, I'm terrible.
When you break that, then you get a door key.
Why is everybody so much smarter than me?
Wait, don't follow me. I'm actually going to go through the correct way. Oh god, okay.
Okay. Are you lagging somehow? Shay, I need you to answer a question. Why am I terribly bad at this?
I don't know. Look at this! Going on. Yeah,
let's go back to the room. How are you so good at puzzles? Answer me.
Oh,
look
pretty.
Oh,
look at this map.
What does it say? Can you show me the map? I want to solve a puzzle.
ID.
I want to solve a puzzle.
Oh, it's the guy.
I want to solve a puzzle.
I'm keeping it.
Fine. Booting up the system, Please insert the security password. What does the map say? Show it to me, maybe I can. Good. Now all you need is a security password. I don't know it myself. Wow. Did you give me the map?
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
It's not really good.
What? I saw the guards walking around the room before typing it in. I hope that helps. I'll see what I can do. Okay, we have to walk around the room. ID card.
Yeah.
Monkey, unicorn, dolphin. Monkey, unicorn, dolphin. What?
Hold on, snake, elephant, ant.
Sea. The thing that moves by sea is probably the whale. It's probably the whale. Can you click the whale?
Sea.
Just click the whale. And then the other thing was elephant. Mud.
Elephant.
The worm is in the mud.
Elephant.
It's eagle, frog, worm, whale, moose, and then the worm goes in the mud.
Eagle.
Just don't worry about it, dude. It's impossible to spell everything. We have to base it on the stuff.
Tell me about the code one, code two. It's for the mud. I don't want to see the frog.
Can you help me? What's the third gold? Oh no, something's open down there. What did you type? No, I changed something down here. Okay?
So just let me. I wanna get to it.
No, you can type the code. I'll just check what this says, okay? Error. Man, was it a weird animal name? He's a little hard to have for a code to execute someone. Okay, so as you can see, it says like code 1 is C, code 2 is mud, and code 3 is air. So we have to base this on the description of the animal. Type what? Or reset the password. What did you type? Press the red button. Where's the red button? Where's the red button? I repeat, red button. The green one. There's no red button. I'm sorry. Damn it! I forgot I was colored. Wow. We're I don't know. This is probably gonna end badly. What do I click? What do I click?
Oh God.
Why did I screw up this mission or kill him? I'm gonna be free, la la la. Oh god. You're the puzzle master, you can do it! Oh, here we go.
I think everything
looks
grim or everything
looks grim. Oh god. What happened? Did it work? Did it work? Yay! I'm free doing a happy dance. That was ironic. Shit. Oh, look at that. Oh, I think it would just kill him anyway.
So what
do you find? The toilets are the closest thing to the library that holds the blueprints. I should go check it out. Let's go to the toilet. What did you get?
Nothing, okay, I just got a zombie thing. I got his brain! I got the guy's brain!
Alright, let's go to the toilet.
I can't believe I killed him. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't totally my fault.
Okay, help me find the toilet. Okay, don't know where the toilet is. Where's the toilet?
Oh my god!
Oh, is this Department Secretary Eva? I can't go up there, someone will notice me. Is it this difficult out here now?
Where?
Mike.
What does he do? I can't.
Flower. He escaped. Can you help me climb up the stairs? Can you help me? Scram, I'm busy. What? Where are you?
Eva.
I'm lagging. Can you wait up? Where's Secretary Eva?
There, in the area.
Oh, okay. Scram, I'm busy. Yes.
Dude, just iron doors and iron.
Okay. Let's check this area out for clues. Today's lunch, Warren Bread, Prisoner of the Month, Gary. Now counting 1336 days without an escape attempt.
Yeah?
Yes.
I got armor.
Aww.
Don't worry, you can have this helmet. And it's legging.
You can have the leggings.
No,
okay. I want the prison helmet. Okay, cool.
You're so funny.
How can we bribe her or something? Okay, I know you're busy, but then can you, like, click? No? No? What are you doing?
No.
Oh, bugger.
Why? All of the people!
I know.
The citizens, like Mike and Sarah.
Can we trade with them stuff?
I want a dandelion. How do I get a dandelion? I need a dandelion.
You get an alien. And for a... My god.
I need a dandelion.
Did you just give me an iron sword?
Mm-hmm.
I can't go up there, someone will notice me. You can't go up there, someone will notice you. Where's the library? Can you help tell me where the hell the library is? Oh, there's a secret entrance panel painting. So cliche. It's always, in Minecraft, it's always the secret entrance panel painting.
Whoa!
Oh! Did you die?
Yeah.
Wait, can you come back out?
Yeah.
Try wearing this full set of armor. Wear the full set and we'll see if you survive. Okay, I'll go. Don't worry about it. That was disturbing. I'm in the interrogation room.
Your ticket.
Ah, thank you. Why are you in creative mode?
Let me go down.
Why? That's cheating. Oh, where's the library? Can you help me find the library? Oh. Oh, this is the library. This area.
Oh.
I remember now.
Oh,
and the toilets are open, so that was the whole point. So they said the toilets are the closest thing to the library that holds the blueprints, alright? So, oh god, this can't be happening! Not right now! Oh, hello, is there anybody out there? Yes. Oh my god, you see, there's been a little accident here. Dude. Yeah, I can smell it. Oh, sorry. You see, I just came back from the yard. You eat taco fest. Yeah, I can imagine what happened after that. You see, I don't know what this toilet was all out of toilet paper. No way, man. You can handle your own dirty business. Man, I'm in real pinch here. I maybe got something for you if you help me. I don't know if I would want that. Yes, Squidward. Well, where did you go?
I'm gonna go back to the museum.
Why?
I could do something.
Come on, help fella out. I'll see what I can do, weird toilet guy.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Something.
I'm gonna give paper to weird toilet guy.
Oh, I can!
I found 9 pieces of toilet paper. I'm gonna give paper to toilet guy.
I can't give my team respiration.
Here, keep the toilet guy. Can you help me out with toilet guy?
Wait.
Toilet guy's being the bum.
Yeah?
Where's toilet guy?
Over there, inside.
I don't seem to be able to reach him.
Right here? Where?
Toilet
guy. There?
Yes. What did you, open something?
Oh,
can you try to click him?
There's different floorboards.
What do you mean? What do you mean different floorboards? Some of it is mossy stone.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of mossy stones, so it's not an obvious puzzle to solve clues. What?
Don't go there. There's a hole.
What?
There's a hole.
Can you place a block there or something so we don't all die? Cheat one in.
Huh?
Cheat one in, since you probably already cheated a bit with like that great thing, I guess you could cheat for the greater good.
Okay, give extract one one.
So I have the toilet paper. Oh no, I found a secret entrance under the toilet.
Wow.
Oh, this is gross. The toilet opposite him.
Ugh.
Oh, this is so gross. This is totally not worth it. This is totally not worth it. Is this a water maze? Oh god.
There's water breathing.
Okay, thank you.
God. That's where there was respiration.
What do you mean there was respiration?
Book that I wanted to give.
I can't let those guards see me or I'll be dead in no time. If I could sneak me, I could lose my hands of bookshelves. Did we not help Toilet Guy?
Didn't matter.
Well, we did.
Who cares about Toilet Guy?
Well, we freaking did it.
Yeah.
If I sneak, I can lose my mind some- Oh man, we got the stealth mission here! Where are the guards? Oh damn, there's one. Shit. Shit. What, where did you go?
It's in the water.
Yeah.
It's no good.
We have to try to lose and find some bookshelves. Screw it. That was a seriously terrible idea. Aw, but I feel bad that we didn't help Toilet Guy.
Those stuff are unkillable.
Yeah, they're unkillable. They're really powerful too. Where are you?
I'm by the entrance, I saw a cat. I'm trying to make a run for it.
My FPS is terrible.
Temporary security guard!
What, did you make a run for it?
Yeah.
Now I'm trapped with some guards, thank you.
Run!
Okay, I'll distract them while you go. If this is a real prison mission, I'd be so screwed. How are you doing?
I'm gonna do it!
Distract them, please. I'm drawing them all to me.
Oh my god. Library security guard!
I'll TV to you, please.
Stop! I need another security guard. There's a guard.
Oh, balls. Did you die too? Damn, this is like a stealth.
Could we use toilet paper?
Okay.
Nope. Toilet paper doesn't work. This is a 34 card that's required.
Help! Give it to me, please! I was able to make it to the second floor!
I am on the second floor.
That's where the thingy was?
Yeah.
Never mind. Can you help me? I don't want to keep getting killed, you know?
You're so annoying. I'm so stupid.
Are you in creative?
I'm going to go.
Okay, if you're in creative, can you pinpoint to me where the thingy is?
What's the thing? I don't know.
Yeah, go to creative. Okay, I'm stealthing it, actually. I actually made it past, and I'm now stealthing it. I believe this is what you did.
That's what I did.
Nice. Oh, balls. Can you go around look in the chest and stuff, see if there's anything?
I'm looking for chest.
Look in like the tiny little hallways and stuff. Ow, dang it! Dude, stop breaking bookshelves, this is my cover!
What the hell?
Can you check if any one of them is after me?
Where?
On the second floor. Are they like trying to get upstairs?
Oh, I think I found them.
Did you?
Yep.
Alright, quick, get back. Well, I'm gonna go investigate, see if there's any more that we didn't get. Oh, this is just more. Is there something else we need? Is there one more thing we need? Shane?
Oh god.
Hey Joe, do you hear the move? The blueprints to the high security tech vault? The vault and the staff quarters, and what are they guarding there? Oh, nothing, I suppose, but orders are orders. I guess you're right, this sucks. I never really like libraries anyway. Okay, we can get out now. That's because you can't read, lol. Shut up, man, I have this lecture, you know. I'll read it later. Yeah, whatever. Okay, can you find the exit? Oh great, now I have to infiltrate some effing high-tech vault. There is no vault. I smell a rat, just in case, I set up traps in your debate. Oh man, that's unsettling. That's not very comfortable.
Oh, there's a dandelion in the book deposit!
What? Run! Trade it! Trade it quick!
Where's the guy?
Should be in the main hub area. Do you have a sword?
Sword and sword are after two.
It's totally worth it for dandelion. My god.
We just got it from the dandelion of death.
Hmm. Okay, we need to find the staff quarters.
Oh, where are you going? I'm running, bleeding through.
In the, oh, that's. I'm having a bit of lag, honestly. You feel a cool breeze from the air vent. There's a way to get into the air vent. There should be somewhere nearby. I think I made it in the air vent.
Okay.
Oh no, it's just a. I have a broken key. That's not good, is it?
Joshua,
I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm a true prisoner. With all the lame gear and stuff. Oh, these are some seriously high-tech vents. Can you cut those down? I think that since we can't kill guards with the sword, what's on the other side? Oh shit, I dropped. Excuse me, are you the sharp-edged object expert?
Oh my goodness, what were you doing up here?
Indeed I am. Do you have any chance to have a pair of scissors today? I'm gonna do errands. Yeah, I do errands. Oh, okay. Do you think you can help me with something? Unfortunately, no. I give my last scissors. But we have different stuff. Oh my gosh, the pieces. Are you on here? Simon needs. I'm confused. I'm so confused.
I'm gonna end up off the episode. I found Simon Needs.
I found Simon Needs too. And apparently there's a guy called Steven Scissors. We have to find something that will make Steven sneeze.
Stop!
What?
Behind you! Simon Needs.
Don't try me.
Go in, you have me.
We gotta get him something that will make him sneeze, and for Mr. Scissors.
What will make him sneeze?
For Mr. Scissors, we gotta get him some thing. Oh,
what do we need?
We have to get his last pair of scissors. The last. He gave his scissors to the lunch lady or something? I'm confused. Oh god. Okay, so yeah, I guess this is the end of the second episode for the Iron Rose. Let's see you guys next time. Bye.